Me now.
Oh, it's like Chris is trying to torture me again.
Cinders and ashes.
Oh no, it's gonna push us over the ledge.
Jinx.
Now, no one will stop.
Think again, Lord Sora.
What? Why is she still loose?
That means it's good.
What?
Whatever you do, don't let her out of your sight.
Of course we won't. We'll smash anyone that gets in our way.
That gives me an idea. All right, Lord Sauron. I'm coming for you.
You would dare touch me head on.
She's headed for Lord Sauron.
She's gonna get her!
You idiot, stop!
About this.
Well, at least we're no longer on poop scoop duty. Unless when we get back, they're so angry they make us scoop poop again. Oh.
But wait, what about Mangle? And where's Freddy?
There you go, little guy. You're a free salamander again.
Yay.
Oh, it's so good to see you again!
Haha! Look who's back, everyone! The Slayer of Sauron! Princess Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind! Oh, that's a mouthful.
Oh, please, I can't take all the credit. This was a group effort. It was all thanks to the bravery of Elsa, Gray, Jack Frost, Marys, Hiro, Vanellope, Urza, Natsu, Robin, our newcomers, Sonic and Tails, Corey's supersonic speakers, Jeff, and even Thomas the Tank Engine for getting us here. And of course, Gon. And we also couldn't do it without the helps of all of you, who supported us, or even helped us in the fight. Even Starscream helped. In fact, I wouldn't have killed Sauron if he hadn't run into him.
Look, Sauron! I killed Skywolf! I killed everyone!
Ah! Curse those movies! They escaped the jail! Although, thanks for putting me back together, but now what do we do?
Follow us to the secret place.
Alright then, everyone get in close for the picture. Ooh, when I put this on the newspaper, I am going to be famous.
Wait a second. Marius, why aren't you in the photo?
I can't be in the photo. I'm not a movie. Ah, come on. Hiro just wants to be in the same photo as his girlfriend.
She's not my girlfriend.
Don't talk, Marius. It's all part of his trick to brainwash you so that when you become so close and when he stabs you in the back, it'll hurt so much.
Be quiet, Robin. Marius should be a part of the photo. After all, she is a part of our team. Oh, really? Okay, then.
Wait a second! We helped in the fight! Don't we deserve to be in the photo too?
Yeah, what about me? I had a gun! I shot Decepticons!
Alright, everyone! Get a smile for the camera! 3, 2, 1, cheese!
And that concludes Chapter 2!
Oh, doggy, it was way longer than Chapter 1!
I have to say, since I started in April, I think it was, I've improved a lot in animation, in dialogue, in story writing, in everything, really. Even the models look better. And also, the slow motion scene is awesome. Can we just agree on that, all of us? Now, I just want to give a couple of shoutouts. The first one to Indominus Rex 01 for voicing Bone Crusher, Ghost Rider, and a few others. And also to Edward 13 for voicing Sticker and Little Steamer. And the police cop. And then there's my brother for voicing Jeff and a few other guys. And, of course, me, who voiced pretty much everyone. Now, unlike what I did in Chapter 1, where I just immediately jumped into Chapter 2, I may need to take a little more time to prepare for characters and because of school and all that stuff. But hey, it's fine, it's fine, it's worth the wait, I promise you. Now, I can't give out too much information about Chapter 3, but all I will say is this. The confirmed characters are Megatron, Star Butterfly, and Leloid. Lloyd, sorry. And that is all I have to say to you guys. This is Zainreborn.
And Mr. Tennisbo!
Signing out!
I don't get to talk, say anything except for signing out and Mr. Tennisbo!
Shut up!